This is Chet, you betcha, saying things have gotten worse. Thousands of people have turned into hairy dog-like creatures. It's a nightmare for everyone but Ed Boomer, owner of Mr. Boomer's Doggy Groomers. In related news, dog hair has begun to clog the city's drains. This just in, Worf, Worf.